And these are the themes of dolphins. So first theme is bubbly, friendlier and playful. And now this situation is very very bubbly, very very friendlier. They have a very easy to make a friend to anybody. That much they are open hearted, very much open hearted personality. Even they want to make a fun from others also very much. And that's why they are very much mischievous, making a lot of mischief, teasing kind of person, always teasing others. They want, these dolphins and smaller size cetaceans, they are raw fire. They have not hint of raw seas. And as like all raw fire individuals, they want excitement, they want stimulus, they want to kick in their mind. So always they are looking for that kick and be happy, enjoyable. So that is the personality of a dolphin. Very very bubbly, very very talkative. Once they start the talk, even this person has capability to talk with objects, not only the animals and humans, but with objects also. Like this person talk with their laptop, their smartphone. That much the person is talkative, very much expressive, and these all activity give them happiness. The stimulus, kicking of their mind. So they, because of this quality, they are not serious kind of person at all. Very, very much kind of entertaining kind of person. And because of this, they look very much like a childish, childlike person. Not serious at all. Now, another thing is helpful, service. Here, that other large size cetacean, they are also helpful. But because of their shyness, they shut down for the world. And that's why it not coming so strong, their helpfulness. But this person is very open hearted. World is my family. They believe. World is my family. So everybody is coming under their radar. And that's why the helpfulness and service coming so strong in this personality. Very much strong. The wealthy individual, they are helpful to their loved ones. But these guys are helpful to anybody. And you see like many scientists observe also, the zoologists, like this dolphin and these animals are rescuing the drawing other animals or humans. This is much helpful they are. They have not issue of responsibility, like taking a responsibility of all others. And that is the way they are very much attached to the group or looking for the all or helping others. They have a capability to understand others' emotions. They have a capability to understand others' suffering and pain. And out of this, they help others. So they are not only helpful, but benevolent kind of personality. Very, very selfless kind of personality. Out of this, the understanding others' suffering. They hardly tolerate this suffering and pain from others. They hardly take this suffering of others. Even the many times the dolphin cases say like, I don't like hospitals. Because they have many sick, when you visit the hospital, you have to see many sick persons. And I hardly take them. It affect me so much. So this is the reason of their helpful nature. Now, another quality is adventurous. Out of their entertaining nature, they always try to have adventurous. And they like adventurous tours, picnics and sports. They try to explore always something new. Even they try to decide to go for tour or picnic where they can explore something new, something extra. because they want that excitement and stimulus to their mind. Their mind should be filled like that thrill-giving activity they like so much. They have a lot of fantasies, lot of thoughts. Even in Lake Delphinum, they belong to their fantasy world a lot, fairy tale world a lot. That much the person need to apply their mind. Strong desire to be active in their mind also.